Hey buddy, this is the second part of the video 7 Best Free Adobe Experience Design Website Design. In this video, we will see about Adobe XD Mobile Design. The first design we are going to talk about is Answerly. Answerly is such an awesome XD design and is great for question-answer type of thing. The design consists of two screens, which are a home page and a question page. You get to download directly the XD file, which is around 684 KB. The main focused color is blue, but you can change it to any color you want. Seeing the Android status bar at the top, we get to know that the design was designed for Android. The font used in this design is Montserrat, which is available at Google Fonts for free download. If this could be an app for iOS and Android, then that's so awesome. I don't know why, but I feel like this app will fit perfect for the website Quora, which is also a question-asking website, but that was just my thought about the design. Moving on, we have the onboarding design. This is for iOS users, but not Android. It has two walkthrough screens, with the first one having a solid background and second one having a gradient background. The download is compressed into zip and is around 426 KB. If you unpack the zip, you will see that there are pre-renders for two screens in two sized 1x and 2x. With this design, we have 10 login screens. Here you can see the login screens and their mockups. The download file size was about 172 MB, so I could not get it to see myself. As you can see, some of the designs are perfect for iOS and some for Android. The only missing thing is the status bar, by which we can determine how it looks on the actual device. Below you can see some mockups on the actual device. Because I could not download this, I don't have much information on this design. If you're planning to make a music player for Android or iOS, then you got to see this design. This is a complete music player design. The download is around 1 megabyte. The design consists of 16 screens, which you are seeing right now. The design perfectly fits with Android as well as iOS without any modification and just add the status bar. Also, you can easily swap some real album art and data to get more realistic view. The download is nicely compressed into zip and is around 5.88 MB. The design includes 14 screens and basically, it's a dating app design. It's designed by a website called xdguru.com, from where you can get some of the best XD stuff. The design uses a blur effect, which is awesome if you're watching it on an actual iPhone. I personally like the messaging screen, it just looks like the native iOS messaging screen. The color combination in the settings screen is awesome with that pink theme and blue switch button over there. Overall, this is a theme on which you can make the app you want without making major changes. These two are the payment checkout screens, which are the most liked by me. It's not based on the Mitchell design, but the floating cards make the real feeling that they are floating. With the smooth After Effects animation, this will be wonderful. Firstly, you will see a menu button followed by a navigation menu at the top. Below you will find the blue floating card, after that you will see a pagination menu and the amount you have to pay. Finally, the fingerprint icon. I wish the fingerprint icon was blue. I think if the fingerprint is accepted, you will get to see the second screen where you also get to see a gray floating card to enter your card number or password. Also, you can see the number pad below, which looks like an Android keyboard's number pad. After payment checkout design, this is my favorite. The design is for iPhone, but I'm sure I will try making something similar with Android. This is a shopping app template with 16 screens. From all the above designs, this has the best presentation in Adobe Experience Design. The download is nicely compressed into a zip and is around 1 MB. The download zip file includes preview image of all the available screens, the XD file itself, some placeholder images so you can easily know the dimensions and swap new images. You also get the used font, which is Lato. It is free and is available at Google Fonts to download, but is also included in the download. I would like to thank all the designers of the designs I showed you today, because without them, this video won't be possible. Also, if you want to know why I make videos like this, number one, the designers get appreciated. All the newbies like myself will get an inspiration. Other than that, nothing. So that was it for this video. Please like this video if you liked it and subscribe to this channel if you loved it. This is Vasanth Lapper signing off.